monetizing shit, but a hockey stick won't fix a tiny dick. Worst part of all, dumbest motherfuckers playing know-it-all. Horn it up on social media, then sell their kidney for a Wikipedia.
I guess B2B really stands for bullshit to bullshit.
Doing fake work to pass the time, going to conferences, pretending to grind. Strung out on Addies, crackhead, toothless,
jacking off the booth babes, their dick is useless.
Scooters, scooters, riding around with them Apple computers. Need another big valuation to get more suitors. Getting chased by dickhead recruiters. Telecommuters, gentrifying the city like real uprooters. Laptop bags on the iPad and other mini computers. But they got real cool scooters, 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 scooters.
Are you into chastity? My stalker, by the way.
Sassholes, the real assholes. I'm not talking about no billionaire CEOs. This song is for all you entrepreneurs and other tech losers.
Fucking loser.
Talk about employee count instead of burn rate. Buy a lot of hoodies trying to compensate. Just pour your retirement money down the drain. No Sassholes ever gonna make that VC money rain.
Wait, how can 30,000 people all be 30 under 30?
Propping up decks with fake stats. Try to collect all them crypto cats. Too ratchet for the Capital One Cafe? Wait, Soylent isn't gourmet?
I didn't know MRR stood for Made Up Realistic Regalia.
Sassholes!
Stands for VC money like a stripper working them poles.
Sassholes!
Vanity metrics matching their unrealistic goals.
Sassholes!
Avoid those cougars down at the Rosewood Glory Holes.
Sassholes!
They'll eat your money like black holes, black holes, black holes, black holes.
Sassholes.
And don't forget to feed the trolls. You don't know where your money goes.
Sassholes.
They're just fucking assholes. Motherfucking fucking sassholes.
I have a dick, but I really like it.
Sassholes, the real assholes. This is what happens when you give millions to average Joes.
Seriously, out of Jersey Giants? Give me the Dorkings.
Buying designer chickens like pharaohs. Working in a basement with no windows. Oh no, another Northbridge overdose. Too much heroin, he went comatose.
Wake up, bro. Wake up.
Liz used to generate big cash flows. Big hockey stick up on all her slideshows. But then, her company implodes.
Wait, are you talking about Farringham?
Well, there Grandpa's retirement goes. That blood money really shows. Now Grandpa has to work at Lowe's.
Scooters,
scooters, riding around with them Apple computers. Need another big valuation to get more suitors. Getting chased by dickhead recruiters. Telecommuters, gentrifying the city like real uprooters. Laptop bags on the iPad and other mini computers. But they got real cool scooters, scooters.
Please disregard any emails from me in the past 12 hours. My email's hacked.